What the fuck, buddy? What the fuck do you want, huh? What is it? You want to get yourself killed or something, huh? I don't like getting surprised. Shit. You looking for? You looking for work? That it? I know the type, eh? Strong, silent, real frightening.
Still waters run deep.
That type of shite, is it? I've temporarily lost my friends. It's a fucking disaster. I had them. I went away for a couple of days on a killing of a bastard I owed a killing to. Ah, good man. Yeah, and I lost the folk I ride with. Big bunch. Not like you lot. No, we lived like sultans in our fucking tents. I'll find them again. I've lost them before. You know, once was for 3 months it was. That's how it goes, I guess. Anyway, where was I? Oh, yeah.
Murder and mayhem.
Now, I don't like to kill innocent folk myself. It gives me a real nasty feeling inside. But these bastards, well, I don't know how innocent these bastards are. There's a stage, runs out of Aurora Basin. Yeah, I heard a fella say it's laden with silver. I can't guarantee someone else isn't going to try. But it'd be a rotten shame to let it pass by. Anyways, on with you.
Thank you. Red Dead Redemption 2. You got a good boss.
You've been away on some travels, yes?
Your boss, we'll be running this whole state within the year.
Thank you.
revoir.
Thank you. Saying yes? Well, good for you. You're a better person than me.
Oh. close now. I don't like it here one bit, but at least it's better than with them bastards where you found. You earned it.